Hello dear students, I welcome you all in the DAV Mohan Public School Storytelling for 1st to 4th Standard. Today's our topic is The Painted Crow. Once upon a time, there lived a crow in its nest near a farmer's field. The farmer had kept some pigeons and fed them grains daily. Then, seeing the pigeons eating grains, the crow also wanted to eat the grain. One day, the crow saw a box of gray paint and a brush lying near the field. A wicked idea struck the crow's mind. It painted its body to look like a pigeon. After that, it joined the flock of pigeons, and nobody was able to recognize that which one is the crow and which one is the pigeon. Now, the crow started enjoying grains daily, and pigeon never suspected anything foul. But one day after the feed, the painted crow saw another the crow sitting on the wooden fence. Of the field, it was cowing. Hearing the familiar sound, the painted crow could not control itself and started cowing together loudly. Now, the pigeon identified the crow and they picked it badly. So, the injured painted crow somehow reached the other crows, but they refused to recognize it. The painted crow sadly moved away in search of a safer place. So, my dear friends, what is the moral of the story? Yes. The moral of the story is, never pose to be what you are not. Means, never try to be artificial, be original and face all the situations. This is all for today's story. Thank you and have a nice day.